Old continued his successful season in October at Pompano by winning the $356,000 Breeders' Crown. And then on November 25th at Pompano, Royal Troubadour scored his 11th triumph of the year. He was the 1-9 betting choice for the $133,000 Matron Stakes. Leading all the way, he reached the wire in 159-1.
Royal Troubadour on the outside, Sam Bucalo Bell. They're in the final yards, and Royal Troubadour takes the Matron wire to wire.